Hello, welcome to the PBS Customer Dashboard tutorial. The PBS Customer Dashboard provides anytime access to project and occupancy information for federal agencies with space managed by the Public Building Service of the U.S. General Services Administration. You will find current operational information on projects, reimbursable work authorizations, or RWAs, occupancy agreements, or OAs, locations, and rent. For more information on the PBS Customer Dashboard, please check out our user guide or see the below PBS resources. We also have an external webpage, gsa.gov/PBS Customer Dashboard. This tutorial video will show you how to apply filters and go through some filtering tips and tricks. Filtering in the dashboard is flexible, but not entirely intuitive. So here are some tips and tricks. Click on a filter dropdown. You will need to start by deselecting all, and then selecting whichever you would like to apply. Make sure when you've done, you've clicked apply to have the selected filter applied to the data. Or you can click cancel or click out if you haven't made any selections. When you select a filter, as I just have for RWA types B and F, you will notice that the search bar will not automatically disappear once the filter is applied. Once the system has finished processing, you need to click out of the box in order for it to disappear. You have options as well for the sliders. You can drag and drop the slide. You can also click on the box, in this case, the date, and either type in a date or select one from the calendar. The gray bar below will show the filters, and the filter section will display the filters that have been applied. At the top is a Reset All Filters button to reset all of the filters. You also notice that there's a hidden search bar in each of these. So if you start typing a name, it will pull up anything in the dropdown that matches. This is very handy when searching in the details. For example, if you have an RWA number, you can just start typing and then select from those that are populated.